There's a bipedal primate, debuted on film in 1967. It's possibly non-existent, but possibly it's not. Oh, is it a mom or is it a guy, or did it just visit from space? Was somebody's grandma's fur coat missing? When I say creature, should I use air quotes? Speculation will never cease, and once again you hear the words case closed. Crook and Murphy found a bell clasp. Greg Long saw a butt crack painted on. John Landis told us who made the suit. Could it be Roddy McDowell in there? But Bob Hieronymus, no, the other one says it was him in a gorilla suit made by a magician. No one can agree. And the stories keep changing. Ray Wallace made a bunch of fake footprints, but Grover Krantz could tell the difference. A lot of people side with the Russians, and about as many don't. Is it Gigantopithecus, or should we have no more bull crap about Giganto and try to establish a telepathic link? No, I've got a much simpler way to find out. Once and for all, I'm posting a letter. When I figure out where to send it, it says, Dear Bigfoot, please write me back, I just want to know. Are you real? Check yes in the box. If you aren't, check no. If you're not, and please send it back ASAP. Thanks, signed, your friend.